And we're back, yet again, running around the hallways of this- Whoa! Hello!
Nurse, you shouldn't be here, go away! So yeah, no, stop doing that.
Slash!
Die with an axe to your face, stop it!
This thing just will not die! Oh my god, you are seriously getting gang raped by these things!
And that's the last thing you want. Especially when they're doing by the whores of the video game world. Because, as we said before in the first ever video, these fall into that category.
Oh my god!
Whoa. No, serum. No, aid kit first.
What to say, dude?
I just used my only serum by accident. Damn it. Crappy camera angles. Yay. You are. Where did you come from?
She literally just materialized out of, like, thin air.
I hear another one as well. For God's sake, leave me alone!
Oh, wait! Oh my god!
Ow!
This would have been a perfect time for you to use the buzzsaw.
It would actually, but I will use it later. Oh my god.
What the? Camera angle sucks! The camera move was horrible!
She's dead, that's all that matters. She is dead, we are moving on. So yeah, despite that very violent and really bad image of me being owned introduction, welcome to part 8 of Silent Hill.
And there's another one of those smoker things. Still haven't figured out what to call those.
Yeah, I mean, we've been making smoking puns and everything, but yeah, we shall finally be getting out of here because we have found the three memories. The woman, I believe her name is Carol, judging because I think she's the woman referenced in the notes.
Is this what you wanted?
Thank you.
Strange key. We go through all that trouble, and all we get is a key. This better open something important, lady!
And I am saving the game because I do not want to go through all that again, because it would be a bloody disaster. I mean, you saw, I can't even fight three nurses on their own. How the hell am I supposed to get on with the boss?
Well, to be honest, Grudge, those three nurses kind of gang raped you. Oh, hey, look, it's a little shit.
Come back!
What the? Okay. What?
Josh!
Okay.
I could make a pun about falling here, but I don't want to.
Please help me.
I'm more concerned, like, okay, this is his little brother. I mean, what?
Don't let me fall.
Too late. Oh, shit. And Alex is dead. Game over.
Yeah, that was Silent Hill, everybody. See you later. Oh, no, wait, he's fine.
Damn it.
His torch just switched back on as he woke up like it was a life indicator or something.
Yeah, if the flashlight goes out, you know Alex is dead.
And how do you survive falling through three floors of a hotel? I mean, you must have shattered your ribs. Come on.
He landed on his back. You'd think his spine would be, like, in pieces all through his nervous system. Sheesh.
Okay. So, well, to answer your question, Alex, we are now in the dining room section, I believe.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, okay, judging by the chairs and the tables and the big space, it kind of looks like this is somewhere that people eat.
And leave another bottle of bleach for us to use.
Yay. Gotta love whoever leaves those.
Yeah, thank you, the protagonists, or any sort of decent person who leaves the lovely health items behind. We thank you, because we couldn't live without those. I'm imagining they're freaks and drug addicts, but nevertheless.
Their intentions are good.
Okay, so that goes back to the lobby and we can't go through there, so we need to go this way.
Okay! Yeah, Karama would have a conniption fit.
Okay, I guess we're not going this way.
Oh boy.
Oh my.
Oh no.
Mindful Clans is back. Oh dear.
What did we do to deserve this? We just got through doing something stupid. Why do we have to come back to this hellhole? God.
Okay, but the good news is, because everything is reversed in the other world, this door will now open. In we go.
If everything is reversed, does that mean that the camera angles don't suck?
We shall see, but... yeah, we're in this little atrium place. Like a garden that seems to have got vines all over the walls.
I don't know if this is an atrium. I don't know. I don't know what the technical word for it is.
Mayor Bartlett? Mayor Bartlett!
What the hell?
Hey, we've been looking for you! And that tree is bloody weird.
Mayor Bartlett, I need to talk to you.
Yeah? Well, make an appointment.
Somebody's been
office.
Drinking!
What the hell's happened to Shepherd's Glen? You're the mayor. These people are your responsibility.
There's the bottle!
Now you listen to me, you little asshole.
Oh, you got owned, Alex.
But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from
me?
Gee,
maybe I don't know. You're
what
the
about
mayor.
Your son? Don't you want
to
do
something?
Him?
My boy? I didn't do much right with him. But I did buy him some nice things. Remember Joey?
Joey.
Remember
yeah,
that
that's
nice
the...
present I got
we
you?
Got a picture of him earlier.
I'm looking for my brother Joshua, and I know he used to be friends with your son. Have you seen either of them?
Joey? Joey doesn't want to play with you.
We don't care if Joey doesn't want to play. We're looking for our douchebag brother. What the
because
hell?
Because I thought Joshua might be together. Do you know where they are? Maybe you can take me to them.
He'll lead you wandering in front of a car. Have you seen how drunk he is, Alex?
Can't you take a hit and get the hell away from me? I just want to stay here and sleep in the garden.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Joey loves his little garden.
Okay. Alex, take that. He really doesn't need to be drinking anymore.
He sounds like he's away with the fairies right now. Look, watch.
What the hell is this?
Belongs to your son, doesn't
ah,
it?
Ah, that's what it is.
Joey.
Yes, Joey.
That
he
was found in a box.
I need to
in
find
a crypt.
Him.
That's not good.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex.
No.
Times are bad.
You really think that? Surely not.
I mean, who wouldn't love a deserted town with
protect
pieces looking
what?
Like it got devoured by
what
the Langoliers and rabid, crazy monsters coming out and just screwing with everybody?
Take
who wouldn't love that?
You can't stop them.
Oh dear.
They'll get you
God,
too.
This can't end well.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about?
Guys, there's meat moving on the roof.
Where's my brother?
Alex, stop messing with the drunk and look around.
She can't say.
Oh no.
Oh boy. Now what?
What's happening? What did you
those are people. Aren't they?
I have no idea what they are, but...
oh my god, I love this. Ah! Oh my! We have yet to hear the F-bomb be dropped in this game.
Wow.
Oh! Oh, that.
Okay, this is Sepulture, the first boss of the entire game. And this is how you fight him. Basically, you need to hide behind those stone things around the edge until he punches them, which will give you a chance to hit these meat things. Just like that. He also has an attack where he slams the floor, and if you don't manage to dodge or roll along the floor when he does that, like I just did, you get damaged. He's not particularly difficult in these stages because he's quite predictable in terms of his patterns of attacking, but... oh, barely dodged it then.
So he uses a shockwave attack, and then Even though he knows you're behind it, he'll still hurt himself by punching those. What an idiot!
Well, considering he doesn't have eyes, I'm gonna have to let him off.
Oh, he does? Okay, I didn't
know
that.
Yeah, like most stages to boss fights in this game, there are two of them. So the first one, you need to destroy all these things while holding him up. And then you can actually start damaging him for real.
Oh, he just got you right there.
Still, we have a ninja reflex on the back of our feet.
Yeah.
Okay, Alex, let's kill this thing. It's the last one.
Ooh, awesome slow motion. Oh.
Ow.
Okay.
Use a health drink. Stay healthy, Alex.
Okay, so all in all, this boss battle doesn't look like it's taking too long to get through. How would you rate it in terms of boss battles in this game? One of the best, one of the most tedious?
This is one of the simplest, and it's quite easy to get around. It's just a bit of fun, really. It's not too complicated. There's not really much strategy involved to it, so it's average at best.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ow! Not polite.
Not nice.
I know you're supposed to be like a big twitching tree sepulcher, but seriously.
Sepulcher. Isn't that a kind of tree, a sepulcher?
That would fit, to be honest.
I know I've heard that word somewhere before. I'll have to look that up later.
And I win!
Yay! Hey, alright, he's dead. Hooray.
Wow. That, you are one screwed up looking thing.
And he goes back to the depths of hell where he belongs, so yeah, go back.
Oh, Alex, you look shattered. Take a nap. No, Alex, when I said take a nap, I didn't mean literally now. No.
Oh boy, it's just like Legend of Spyro and the Eternal Knight. The main character just randomly faints.
Ugh, Alex, you are stupid. But yeah, that was the first boss fight. We survived!
Yay! Didn't really look that hard.
Yeah. But, unfortunately, we lost the drunk Mayor Bartlett, who was crushed to death.
Smash. Like, he goes squish. What the hell? Wait.
Okay, the hole couldn't have been that deep.
We're back in the graveyard! So, that was another dream?
Wait.
What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh god, now what?
I think we're in a jail cell.
Oh, okay.
Anybody here?
Why is he in prison?
Oh dear, Alex, the situations you wake up to find yourself in. Oh, they stole all my weapons! And I've lost my torch and my radio. We have nothing to defend ourselves.
This is just like something in Dragon Age I haven't gotten to yet. I don't know. I don't know if I should say it in case people play the game, but...
Oh dear. There's no way to get out, there's... Alex, I think we're screwed.
How are we supposed to get out of here then?
Well, eventually after enough searching around, something does happen. But I remember when I was originally in the cell and I was scrambling around looking for a way out, and I was just like, what, is the game glitched? Am I supposed to have something that I didn't pick up? Ah!
Well, that was pointless.
Okay. But we shall have to leave the video here. So you can see Alex's savior in the next one. And we'll find out who it is, if he's a friend or a foe. Stay tuned. We'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Later, guys.